Virginia goes ahead now 5-2 as the Wahoos have scored five straight. A near turnover it is on the floor. Atkins will pick it up as it was poked away by Anderson. And now Virginia goes the other way. Parentes into the forward, takes it all the way down the lane, lays it in with the foul. Freshman players, and right now they got a few on the floor. Here's one of them. Hill puts up a three in the corner, and he knocks it down from the near wing. Justin dribbles with a left hand, crossing over on his player. Toby gets underneath his man, lays it in on the reverse side of the window. Brogdon, Parentes, Toby, Wilkins, and Shayon. Wilkins lobs inside to Toby, bounce it off the window to Toby, and he will lay it in. You don't see that every day.
And this will keep them in this game. If Virginia's not careful, it could be a close one.
Here's a three-pointer from the near wing, and Devin Hall puts up his first shot of the day. Working on Christian Meyer. Nice jump step. Powers the shot off the window and good. Nice play by Anthony Gill, joined by Gill, Brogdon, and Anderson. Pass goes down low. Atkins inside. Forks it up with the right hand and gets it to fall down. As his defender had fallen down, Malik Mueller. Sure, as he brings it in on the pass from Parentes, who now has it back. Parentes, nice double-look feed to Gill, who gets beneath the defense for an easy finger roll. A nice setup from London Parentes, and Virginia stretches that lead 24-13 on an 11-3 run down. Hokies on the other side of things now. And Hill feeds into the corner. Now Mueller trying to attack on Hill. He puts up a running jump hook down low, and he gets it to fall. Feeding left wing over to Hill. Hill will give it off to Smith. Contested three. That's up and good from the far wing left. An 8-0 run for the Hokies. He's made it a three-point game. So here come the Hokies. Pass down low, and Pierce underneath the defense with an easy dunk. It's a 10-0 run, and it's taken all the minute and a half. Brogdon's got it on the near wing. Feeds Atkins left of the lane. Atkins defended by Byer. Spins, puts up a jump hook using the right hand and a nifty shot. He feeds Anderson. Anderson, entry pass left of the lane to Atkins. Atkins leaning in on Pierce, puts up another soft jump hook, and he gets another one to fall. Good-looking shot for Darion Atkins. His DA's hit a couple of those already. Well, the shot clock is on for the Hokies now. They'll have a chance to play for the final shot of the half. Now 6 seconds to play. Spinning inside. Adams hit a shot. Altered, but it goes in anyway. Some way, somehow, that goes over Darion Atkins, and that'll be the final play of the half. They are now defended by Smith. Gives it back to Brogdon. Brogdon squeezes on the three, and he cans it from straight away. So Malcolm Brogdon starts the second half the way he began the first half. Opening part of this one. Here's a three-pointer from Mueller, left wing, and he buries it to pull his team back to within one. Well, I just saw a replay of that last play, and it sure looked like they got the call right as the Hokies have the basketball. Adam Smith elevates and splashes through a baseline jumper. Here draws the double team, now feeds to the cutting Hudson. Hudson puts up the shot inside and gets it to go down. Top of the arc to Pierce. Pierce with a handoff now as Mueller feeds into the corner. Long three from the corner. It's perfect. Adam Smith fading and firing. Cavaliers in their biggest hole, 31-33. Shayok lobs left in the lane to Gill. Gill spins, feeds the opposite wing. Anderson fires up a three, misses badly. Way too strong. Shayok with the ball now. It's a small lap for Virginia as Anderson feeds out to Parentes. Top of the arc, fires away from three, and he hits a big one. That three-pointer comes almost exactly 9 minutes after Virginia hit its last shutter. He's got it in his hands now, drives baseline, puts up the shot. He was fouled from behind, and he's going to the line. And right now, Justin Anderson is just trying to find a way. You go back the last three games, he's three of his last 19 shots from the floor. Anderson makes good on the first free throw. Second one is up, and it is perfect. Did not touch the rim on either. Confident free throws, and Virginia's back within five. Parentes, near wing right, splits two defenders, feeds to Anderson, uncorks a three as he falls down. He splashes it through. Justin Anderson, his first field goal, couldn't have come at a better time. Virginia back to within four. His second free throw, perfect. Big free throws from D.A. there as Virginia has outscored Virginia Tech 10-2. He's left alone for a moment, but didn't take advantage. He'll hand the ball off, but before the shot, we got an offensive foul. That moving screen again, starting to heat up. We'll see if they can finish it, though. Still down by two. 45-43, Hokies with a lead. Wahoos with the basketball. Parentes, Brogdon, Robert Anderson, who takes the alley-oop pass and sends it down with authority. That is your exclamation. We're all tied.
Well, if you were looking for a spark, Dave Kane, you just found it, my man. That right there should ignite a fire within this team to get them going defensively, get another stop, and get back on the board and take the control of this game.
Anderson shepherds the ball as he sends it near wing right. Brogdon has it now, sees the opening attacks, slings the pass into the corner. Now it's to Anderson, open three, on the way! deflected out of bounds off of Johnston. Gill bounced it off of Johnston at the top of the arc, and Virginia will have the basketball just like that. The Wahoos with a three-point lead. So the Cavaliers with the ball as Brogdon pump fakes for three. Beats Anderson. Anderson cuts now feeds out to Brogdon. Near wing. Three all the way. That's too strong. Gill with the offensive rebound. Powers it up. Can't get it to go. Stays with it and banks it right back up and in. Anthony Gill with two offensive boards, and Virginia now leads by five. Ahmed Hill sends it down low to Pierce. Gets it back on the cut. Puts the shot off the wiggle and good with a foul. Smith dribbles with the right hand. Passes it off to Johnston. Johnston beats the corner. Wheeler step back. Three-pointer. Block question by Anderson. Rebound on the deflection picked up by Atkins, who was fouled. Justin Anderson pumping his fists right in front of us. Atkins hit the line. Loneliest man in the world right now. Bounces it three times to make it a two-possession game. He cannot hit. Pass to Wilson. Virginia's got two fouls to give. Here's a long three from Smith. That's off the back of the iron. No good. And that is how this one will come to a close. Virginia still perfect by the skin of its teeth here in Blacksburg, Virginia.